Incoming Governor-elect Gretchen Whitmer naming key members of her cabinet today. Rachel Eubanks will serve as state treasurer. She was recently appointed to the Michigan Public Service Commission by Governor Rick Snyder. Former state rep Chris Cole will assume the role of budget director, and Joanne Halls will be Whitmer's chief of staff. Governor-elect Whitmer officially takes office at noon on New Year's Day.